The main idea of the concert is that we bring live music on stage for all our students, our teachers, our parents, our good friends. We have done it since 1985, because in a school there should be high quality culture. That's an important part for everybody in the school to experience. We combine amateurs and professionals. This combination is unique.
I'm Paolo Rossetti. I come from Florence. I'm a performer. I play in the stage. I have some bands and some soloist program. The Hodderfield is using the music as a tool for create open relationship environment and to open the channels for creativity, inclusion, etc. Especially in the disabilities, it works so nice because it's not direct. Normally people is open to be equal with the other when is the music there. Same possibilities, doesn't matter if there's some disabilities. I create this special environment between people. Not judgmental, quality, and in the same times, balance and fun.
Vi har fået rigtig meget ud af at have Paolo Rossetti på besøg. Man møder en mand, der er så passioneret omkring musikken. Og det, der var dybt imponerende, da han mødte vores børn, det var, at han havde dem i sin hulehånd, fra han trådte ind i lokalet. Det har selvfølgelig noget med hans personlighed at gøre, men det har også noget at gøre med, at han er så dygtig til det, han gør, at han bare fanger dem på sin dygtighed. Og det, der var imponerende, det var også, at han behøvede faktisk ikke at bruge ord. Han sagde ikke ret meget den halvanden time, han var der. Han viste det med sin krop, og børnene, de fulgte bare med. De har snakket så meget om det siden, så det var vildt spændende.
My name is Kamila Susłowicz and I'm coming from Poland. I'm the concertmaster from Zielonogórska Philharmonie. Whole idea of the winter concert is amazing and it's like a whole unity and to enjoy this evening is really wonderful for everyone. Mostly we are playing in a Philharmonie, so the programs and the repertoire is classical. And for example, today we played also the movie track from the Schindler's List, John Williams. So I hope it can make an impulse for knowledge about Poland, about history, about Polish composers and Polish music as well. You can feel the energy and you can feel really good connection between the audience and the orchestra and musicians as well.
My name is Bartek and I'm from Chór Kameralny Akademii Sztuki w Szczecinie. It was wonderful, really. Like this place is amazing, and all the preparations, the organization is really very, very well. I've never sung something like this before. It was really nice combined with each other, because the first part was more classical and elegant and nice atmosphere, and the other part was more entertaining with all of those dancers and us singing as a choir.
My name is Luisa. I'm a student at DNS. Thanks to the great work of all the volunteers that came from all around the world, we managed to have an amazing week and also an amazing concert. I think at the beginning, for a lot of people, it was a bit confusing the way that we actually collaborate together, because the point of having this camp is not only to lead and to have some kind of like straight task, but to be all together and have like very creative minds in order to understand, okay, how do we want this event to look like and how do we want to also prepare for it? So when people understood that they could take ownership and like make their ideas happen, then it went very great actually.
To me, it's really interesting to hear the old poems by Ibsen about Terje Vien, and because it's a glimpse of what happened in the past, where we had a blockade, with England was our enemy at that time. But it's also really interesting to hear the music and the choir and the energy in it.
Yes, and I like the mix between the professionals and the school and the pupils that are attending too. It's an interesting way to hear music.
And you have a lot of good energy.
Yes, and you see the happiness for the young people standing on the stage and singing together with the professionals. It gives something extra for them, I think.